What the hell you want, AW?
Mark. I told you before, it's not about what I want. It's about what you need, brother. Now, my name ain't Obama, but the whole world just saw what happened to you out there with CM Punk. And it's time for a change. It's about time you put some muscle with that hustle.
What are you talking about?
What am I talking about, Mark? I'm talking about me representing you. The world's strongest man standing next to the man with the master plan. You know what, Mark? Here's my card. Take it. Think about it. I'm on your schedule.
Maybe he does need some guidance. Who knows?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Monday Night Raw is live tonight in Miami, the culmination of what has been a great week in the host city of WrestleMania. How about last night, a record-setting...
WrestleMania moment. And last night, I got mine. I manipulated Zack Ryder. And poor Zack, it was just so easy. But let's face it, me to manipulate any man, except one man, and he is the general manager of both Raw and SmackDown, because powerful people cannot be manipulated. And if my actions last night helped him in any way, then so be it. Now, let's hear it for People Power.
She's a true heroine. She's like Jane Eyre.
What? Sorry, I can't talk and gag at the same.
What a night it's been here tonight in Miami. We kicked off Monday Night Raw with The Rock. The Brahma Bull right here, live on Raw tonight. And The Rock talking about his matchup at WrestleMania and his opponent on the grandest stage of all.
There is one man who The Rock has to thank. That man is John Cena. And John, win or lose, at the end of the day, the most important thing is what we did last night, which is we made history at WrestleMania, and we did it for the fans.
Yet to hear from John Cena about WrestleMania. Many close to him have said that the loss, quote, hit him hard. Others believe he'll rebound. But we do know this. Cena's expected here tonight and plans to call out The Rock live on Monday Night Raw.
Awesome!
And the man who still hasn't lost at WrestleMania. The man who, well, the reason Johnny's in charge. The awesome one.
Approaching the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing 221 pounds, The Miz!
You're calling The Miz? I think I'm going to start calling him The Mouth. He thrives in pressure situations. Big game player, The Miz. Well, tonight, Raw is presented by the new Just for Men. Auto Stop. It's foolproof. Gray is over. For Team Johnny, The Miz was the Peyton Manning.
What?
He came from out of nowhere. Who brought him to victory?
Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
And now the loser. Are you kidding me? I'm looking at him. It's like Tim Tebow.
And his opponent from the LI, 213 pounds,
Ryder. This guy's an absolute goof. He's out here trying to be a tough guy. He just just got dumped by the hottest woman on the planet. Well, speaking of Zack Ryder, the latest issue of the WWE magazine, you look at the left side of your screen, a special in-depth look at a week in the life of a broski. I really wish it was this week. Oh, man, Zack Ryder, he's all upset at The Miz. Poor Zack. Miz hit him with a skull-crushing finale and won it for Team Johnny.
Hey, listen to this. Breaking news. I've just been informed, ladies and gentlemen, that John Cena has just arrived here at the arena.
So John Cena is here. We've been talking all night long how he apparently plans to call up The Rock. And Zack Ryder clobbers The Miz, and here we go.
What, when they just told me that over my headset, I got chills on my arm like The Rock has on his. This is going to be good. John Cena is here now, live in the building.
Well, you know what? Zack Ryder obviously is not a powerful or an influential person.
Why did you say that?
Well, look at this. Zack Ryder, because Eve said moments ago that powerful people can't be manipulated. Obviously, Zack Ryder was. Oh, man. And Ryder really taking out his frustrations on The Miz here tonight.
You know what you got against Zack Ryder? This young man is full of enthusiasm and a lot of potential. Big things are in this young man's future if he can stay away from bad influences like Eve.
Come on. What? I mean, Eve dumped him once, and then he came running back to her like a puppy dog, and then she dumped him again. I mean, how much of a fool is this guy? I mean, Eve enjoys manipulating men. She even told the world that she did, and Zack still went running back to her. Now, how are you going to defend him?
I'm sure you've seen Eve. I'm sure you know that she could be pretty persuasive.
I just saw Eve a few minutes ago.
Yeah, well.
Gorgeous. Yeah, I think she's one of the most intelligent women anywhere. And like I said, she's a real heroine, too. Oh, look at this.
Like who? Jane Eyre?
Yeah, Jane Eyre.
My goodness.
Zack Ryder, there's a reversal by The Miz. But look at Zack! Look at The Miz's face.
Maybe she could dump more often to be better in the ring.
Come on, Zack.
Look at Ryder with a big right hand. Uh-oh, going for the broski boot. This is what he went for last night. Before Eve. Boom! And Miz almost knocked silly. And here's Zack Ryder up the leg of The Miz. Miz two count, and Miz kicks out at 2.5.
I gotta give Miz credit. He's tough. He's got a big mouth, but he can back it up.
I mean, slipped into WrestleMania at the last moment, won things for Team Johnny.
Look out here.
John Laurinaitis really owes The Miz. Miz saved him last week on Raw. Picked up the pinfall victory for Team Johnny last night. Oh, look at Miz again going for the skull-crushing finale. Second time in 24 hours, Zack Ryder has fallen prey to The Miz. What an awful 24 hours for Zack Ryder.
But The Miz may have got a chip too. That would be awful for him.
Miz looks like he's been reborn. But a new man.
He's happy, all right.
All I can tell you this, Jerry the King Lawler breaking the news just moments ago. He is here. John Cena apparently will finally address his loss at WrestleMania. And we're being told he'll call out The Rock live next. What will happen?